Caliph-NOW. Chilling on illTV. Sonny James just met up in Seattle. We're at the Pike Place Market. About four or five shows in right now. Show's been going good. It's been I guess a good start. Minneapolis was a little strange. Played a place called Cedar Hall. It was funny. It was worth the experience. The hotel was great. The two Canada dates were good. Felt good. I felt great to be a part of it. Just got comfortable with everything, I'm going to be chilling at the show tonight. That's what it is, Good seafood right now. Food's just delivered, actually, so. I'm hoping that the rest of the tour goes really well. I'm going to be doing a few shows, in a month or so, but I'll definitely be at the Philadelphia show and try to push that. And I heard it's a day tour. Caliph-NOW signing out. Playing hard, dude.
Hard.
They're hustling too, man. They got CDs for sale for $15.
Merch, baby.
And we stole their land, man. Might as well, buy a CD from them, man.
I'm saying, it's the least we could do. The least we could do.